London, 18th December, 1888. To Edison, from Colonel Duro, introducing Mr. Benson. This phonograph salutation. The latest born of science and of American genius bends its knee of steel and bows its neck of iron in reverential homage before the veteran statesman of England. Mr. Gladstone, the phonograph salutes you. And through the medium of the phonograph, Mr. Edison greets you. Now, Edison, listen to a voice that has electrified its generation. The voice of William Ewart.
I am profoundly indebted to you for the gift of the country, but the instruction of the father is one of the most remarkable achievements which has been my privilege to enjoy. The request that you have done me honor to make, the receiving the record of my voice, was that I carefully subscribe so far as I keep my power. So I remember the day that the voice which I shall speak to you is only the remnant of an organ, the employment of which has been overstrained. Yet I offer to you as much as I possess, and so much as old age has left me, with the utmost satisfaction, as being at least a testament to the instruction and delight that I have received from your marvelous invention. As to the future consequences, it is impossible to anticipate them. All I see is that wonders upon wonders are opening before us. Your great country is leading the way in the important work of invention. Heartily do we wish it well. And to you, as one of its greatest celebrities, allow me to offer my hearty good wishes and earnest prayer that you may long live to witness its triumph in all that appertains to the well-being of mankind. William, you are